there are a few lessons that you could pick up there that you could add to your game plan, Johan?
I think, you know, we're constantly learning lessons from Saracens. We must obviously, you know, take that to heart. But again, if you look at the result, first of all, to congratulate, you know, Saracens, the way they were ruthless. When they get possession in your half, they don't let the pressure go until they get points. And then we look at our side, we probably lack that accuracy, we lack that skill. Every pass was a little bit behind a guy. If we had a bit of momentum, we lost ball in contact, a lot of turnovers with knock-ons, and we never could really finish, even if we build up a certain way of pressure through a few number of racks, breakdowns, there was always a mistake creeping in. So a lot of lessons for us, and also in the managing of the game. I thought first off we kicked a lot of ball where we could have kept it, and second off we never used the wind. You know, we tried to play out of our half. We had a wind to probably put more pressure on them.
Was that a question of the idea of maybe a touch of panic, a lack of cool thinking from your team?
Yeah, well, the first half was definitely, you know, I think a skill errors was the cause that we never really could have built any pressure. The second half, when we went in so far behind half time, I felt that they felt, you know, we have to play and to give ourselves a chance. But it was still 40 minutes, and we probably could have used that first 10, 15 minutes better to just see if we can create territory pressure on them. And then obviously, you know, Saracens showed the quality that they've got from the start, but also even when they bench come on, those guys don't release the pressure on you.
The pressure also comes through patience in their build-up, doesn't it? We saw Gloucester defend in that second half for long periods and then were tempted to rush out of the line and create a dogleg for them.
Yeah, I know, exactly. It's similar to attack. We were actually not bad at moments with defence, but then there's always that one, it's as if that one moment of cool that we let it slip, and somebody will shoot out of the line or make a bad error decision, and then, you know, like I said, you look at through that side, they're good enough to punish you. But this competition, you know, is so competitive, and if you play the champions in their backyard, they you know, they and they in for on a day like this where they, you know, on the top of their game, and it felt like every little bounce of the ball, you know, felt for them. But they worked hard for that, you know, and credit to them. We obviously couldn't manage to stand up against them today, so there's a big reflection on us. But then again, it's only round four, you know, we can't get too negative and too despondent. There's a lot to play for still, and go back, fix those things, and then, you know, still give it a good fight.